Spencer's Club has always been in Manhattan since 1883. It was the first club to be founded in the United States. Spencer's Club is more than just a fencing club. It's a diverse and vibrant community that are all dedicated to pursuing excellence through fencing.
This is our facility. It's 11,000 square feet located in New York City. On any given day, there are probably at least 200, maybe 300 fencers here throughout the day. We have 5 foil coaches on staff, 3 epee coaches, and 2 saber coaches. This is our equipment pro shop. This is where we sell all the fencing gear to our members, and we can also fix everything in our armory. We try to eliminate all the obstacles for people to get into fencing. So here we have a wall of some of our former fencers and some of the historical fencing teams from the United States. So I don't think we have enough wall space to feature all of our champions and all of our Olympians. This is from 2012 with Nzinga Prescott, Miles Chamley Watson, and Nicole Ross. So this photo is of the Golden Jubilee of the FIE. Founded in 1913, the series of photos was taken in 1963, 50 years later, and it was hosted by Fencers Club. So this is a long tradition of partnership with the FIE. These are some of our old trophies when they used to give full cups as prizes for events. Some more of the Fencers Club cups that we gave out or that our athletes won are located in the Museum of American Fencing in Louisiana. I would definitely say that Fencers Club is part of the important heritage of American fencing and has been since 1883.